Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? N plus ho, no. D plus ice, dice. No dice. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Dean. Hi, folks, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. We've got a new rule to tell you about. I'll get to that in a moment. But for those of you who have been wondering about our home Rebus contest, we will begin announcing the winners starting next Monday right here on the program. For the moment, let's go meet our two contestants, shall we? Both of them returning to us because we had an interrupted game on our last program. Let me introduce the lady on my left first. Diane Stays is her name. Welcome back, Diane. How are you feeling today?
Good.
Nervous again?
Yeah.
All right, well, you'll get over it. Okay. The champion is Robert Cook. That's the gentleman on my right. He has won $12,676. You ready to go?
Ready.
We have added something, as you notice, to your podiums. And that has to do with the new rule I want to tell you folks at home about. And I know it's going to make these two contestants feel very good. We've been concerned for some time now about the fact that whenever a player loses a game, that individual leaves us immediately. So we wanted to do something to change that. What we have incorporated now is that a losing player does not leave Classic Concentration until he or she has lost two games. And that's what these will indicate, the number of strikes against them. They have to have two strikes before we say goodbye. But right now, we're happy to welcome you back to the program. I know you want to get into the game, so let's do that. We'll focus your attention on one of the prizes up for grabs in this first game. Take a look.
This 12-foot inflatable catamaran is designed to fit into most car trunks, unfolds in under 30 minutes, and features marine vinyl pontoons and polyester cloth deck, which seats three adults. Alex.
Fun prize. Look for it on the board right here, behind door number six, the inflated catamaran, or inflatable catamaran. Let's open two more doors right now for the benefit of these two contestants, number 10 and number 15. And Diane, you go first today.
Okay. Let's start right in the middle of the board with 13.
Number 13, and we've got his and her luggage for you.
And how about your lucky number 22?
Let's see what we have for you there. A green take, no match. Over to the champ.
Well, Alex, I'd like to open the board under number 12, please.
Right next to that center square. A pasta machine.
Let's see if we can find a match or a wild card under number 9, please.
Nope, a hot air balloon flight. Diane.
Number 1, please.
Pasta machine?
I believe that was under number...
Hurry.
12.
Yeah! That's the way. Boy, you had me worried there for a moment. You draw a blank?
Yeah.
Well, do you feel a lot better now that you
yes.
got it right?
Okay,
the pasta
right.
machine is in position up there, and down here, of course, we will open two more doors for you. Ooh.
I think that's a little early.
I think you're absolutely right. So select again. Two
All
more.
All right, number 7.
Wild card, automatic match for you. No matter what happens, it's going to be good news for you, Diane. You select anything you want. You've seen some good prizes.
How about number 19?
19, a red take. All right, the natural match to that would have been found at number 4. I'll put the red take in front of you since our champion has not had a chance to accumulate any prizes whatsoever. But you get a look at three pieces of this puzzle, Diane. I've got the same feeling as you. Select again.
Okay, how about number 25?
Lower right-hand corner for a Caribbean vacation.
Number 5 for the
match? Do we have a match? No, we've got an amethyst and diamond pendant. Two great prizes, but no match for the challenger. Bob?
See if I can catch up here with number 14, please, Alex.
Wild card. Now, I mentioned to Diane a few moments ago that she had seen some good prizes, and that is certainly true of you. What do you want to go for?
Oh, almost anything would be great. Let's try number 24, please.
24. Inflatable catamaran. Interesting selection on your part. I thought for sure you'd have gone for that Caribbean vacation. The natural match to the inflatable catamaran, we saw that earlier, was at number 6. And now, that beautiful prize will move into position up here for the champion, and Bob will open three pieces of the puzzle for your perusal.
No, not yet, Alex.
Go again.
Let's try number 17, please.
Amethyst and diamond pendant.
And the match under number 5, please.
You're absolutely right. That's where you saw it just a moment ago. Gives you your second prize. Down here, 2 pieces.
There's some important parts covered up here.
You bet there are. Let's see if you can uncover those important parts.
Let's look under number 21, please.
Lower left-hand corner for a hot air balloon flight.
Where did I see that? Under number 9, please.
Hey, nice going. You're on a roll now, champ. Done it again, Bob. Hot air balloon flight up there. Down here, 2 pieces of the puzzle.
Nope, not quite yet, Alex.
Try it again.
Let's look under number 8, please.
An electric range with microwave. I think that's our first look at that prize.
Well, let's hope it's a wild card or the range under number 23.
Nope, his and her luggage. We have seen that prize before. No match for Robert. Over to Diane. Can you solve the puzzle right now, do you think?
No, I don't think so.
All right, then it's important that you make a match.
Number 2.
Dry cleaning for a year.
Gosh, that would be great. 18.
Dry cleaning for a year. Oh, boy, Diane. You lucked into that one. But you've got 2 prizes there, and you still have this take in front of you, which you can use right now.
He has an
inflatable catamaran, an amethyst and diamond pendant, or a hot air balloon flight.
Well, I'm sure my husband would like the hot air balloon flight, but I'm going to take the amethyst and diamond pendant.
Why did I figure you might go for that? All right, let's take the amethyst and diamond pendant away from the champ, give it to the challenger, and show her these 2 pieces of the puzzle to help her to solve it. All right, we're getting down to the nitty-gritty here, Diane. Select again. I think the champ just glommed on to the correct solution.
Number 23.
His and her luggage.
Number 8.
Electric range with microwave. No match for you. Over to Robert.
Well, Alex, let's look under number 16, please.
Caribbean vacation.
And I hope the match is under number 25.
Yes, it is. Caribbean vacation. You came up with the biggie. I thought you had forgotten about that a while ago. You did? Well, you've got 3 prizes up there for the moment and an opportunity to get another shot at those brand new automobiles if you can solve the puzzle right now. Let's open these 2 doors for Robert Cook.
Is it lo and behold?
Is it lo and behold? Yes, it is. Congratulations, champion. You were cruising along so beautifully, and then you faltered. Diane took over, and she wasn't able to make that match. You forgot one of the first prizes you uncovered was the his and her luggage. And you weren't able to go back and pick that up. If you had done that, I know you were able to solve the puzzle towards the end. You'd have had a lot of prizes to enjoy. All right, well, we won't worry about
that necklace, too.
Yeah. Well, you see, that's your husband getting even with you.
I guess.
If you had gone for the hot air balloon trip, maybe you'd have won the game. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle. And we'll show you how easy it is to solve this. We've got the high and the low, but the arrows are pointing at the low. So it's low hand, low end, B plus whole, whole plus D. Low and behold. All right, champion, come on down here and join me. And Diane, you're the first player for whom the new rule applies, so we'll put a strike in front of you on your box, and that means that one more game is all you have. You don't want to lose that next one, so we'll see you in the next match.
Okay, good luck,
goodbye,
Robert.
Goodbye, but it's a temporary goodbye. Robert, let's hear Gene Wood describe some of the prizes you have just won.
A hot air balloon flight and a Caribbean vacation. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to St. John, and you'll stay at the Virgin Grand Beach Hotel, St. John, U.S. Virgin Islands, for 6 nights, full American plan. You may enjoy swimming, snorkeling, boating, tennis, and windsurfing, furnished by Virgin Grand Beach Hotel. And, of course, the sporty inflatable catamaran, a prize package totaling a big number, $5,721.
We have a whole collection of brand new cars up here, some new ones for you. I'll be running down the list in just a few minutes. Right now, though, we'll pause for this important commercial message. Robert, this is your 3rd time in the winner's circle. I hope you make it this time. We've added a few new automobiles. We've changed. We've got the Eagle Premier, the Pontiac Firebird, and the Hyundai XL GLS up there. So remember those names. Those are the ones that will not seem that familiar to you because you didn't encounter them last time. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you. You know what your job is. Make 7 matches in the allowed time. And speaking of time, you'll have 50 seconds on the clock. 5-0. Good luck to you. Off you go.
1-2.
No match.
4-5.
No match.
7-8.
No match.
10-7.
No match.
5-11.
That's a match.
4-10.
That's a match.
13-8.
No match.
7-13.
That's a match.
3-6.
That's a match.
9-15.
That's a match.
12-14.
No match.
2-12.
That's a match.
1-8.
No match.
14-8.
That's a match. That's a match. I think you got it in the nick of time, too. You were cruising along, taking a casual approach to life. Nice going. I take it this is your family. Well, we'll all stand here together while Gene tells you about this brand new car you just won.
Robert, you've just won the Wrangler Sahara. Features everything the Jeep is legend famous for, plus special khaki colors, carpeting and soft top, fog lamps and color-coordinated spoke wheels and fender flares. Furnished by Jeep, a prize worth over $12,700.
This your son? How do you feel about your dad on the show? Wasn't he terrific? Can I impress you with a nice big number? Your dad has just won $31,131 in prizes, including that new car. Isn't that great? Aren't you happy for him? Good. He's a little nervous, too. Congratulations to you, champ. We've got to say goodbye. That's one of the old rules, but I'm sure you won't mind. You're going away a great champion.
You've been a lot of fun.
All righty. Nice meeting all of you. We'll be introducing a new player, ladies and gentlemen, on Classic Concentration right after this break. Here we go. Program with over $31,000 in prizes, and we have another smiling gentleman to welcome to the show. This is our challenger. His name is Kevin Patterson. Welcome aboard, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Where are you from, Kevin?
Ventura, California.
Native of Southern California?
No, I'm originally from upstate New York.
I see. Are you married?
Married, a son and 2 daughters, and a 3-month-old granddaughter.
3-month-old granddaughter. They're special, aren't they?
Real special.
Friend of mine, when he had his first granddaughter, he was a young man, he was about your age, early 40s, he said, Alex, grandchildren are God's reward to you for not killing your own kids. We love it. All right, good luck to you on the program.
Thank you.
Watch out for Diane. She's a good player. She's experienced. Here's one of the prizes the two of you are competing for in this game.
This charming patio dining group is crafted of tubular, weather-resistant steel. The stacking armchairs and tempered glass-top table are complemented with a 2-shelf serving cart furnished by Emu. Alex.
Find that prize on the board, hiding behind door number 5, patio dining furniture. 2 more doors opening up now for our players here in the studio and those of you who like to play along at home. Number 17 and number 20. And Kevin, you're in the challenger's chair. You go first.
For no particular reason, let's try number 7.
That sounds like a good enough reason for me. Silver gift certificate.
And number 11.
7 and 11. Sounds like a gambler at work here. Nice going. You came up with a wild card. The natural to the silver gift certificate was 3 boxes down at number 22, and now that prize is in position here. You get a look at 3 pieces. No?
No.
I didn't think so. Go again, Kevin.
Okay, let's try number 9.
His and her diamond watches. Mm.
And let's try for a match or a wild card behind 19.
Green take. No match, so we go to Diane.
Number 13.
You like that center one, don't you? Broiler and rotisserie. No, I was going to say no match. You haven't made your second selection.
19.
Green take. No match. Back to Kevin.
Let's try number 10.
Red take.
And a match behind number 16.
Red take. That is a match. All right, Kevin. It's a natural for you. You're in the same position as Diane was in that last game. A red take, but your opponent has no prize. So we'll just open up the 2 boxes for you and let you look at a little bit more of the puzzle.
not yet.
All right, go again, please.
Let's try it behind door number one.
Electric ice cream maker.
Let's try for a match behind number 15.
Wild card. Automatic match once again. And the natural would have been found if you had selected this box, number 4 on that top line. So the electric ice cream maker is now in position. There's still no reason for you to exercise the take because Diane has nothing up there. So we'll show you 3 pieces of the puzzle.
Still not
enough. All right, go again, please.
Let's try number 24.
24, Queen Anne armchairs.
And let's try behind number 21.
High-powered telescope. No match. A bit of a falter there for our challenger, Kevin. So we go to Diane.
Number 6.
Queen Anne armchairs.
Brother, 23 for the match?
No Acapulco shucks. Fiesta. Sorry, Diane, you made a mistake there. Hope it doesn't cost you the game, because you've already got that one strike against you. Kevin,
we'll go
over to you.
Number 24.
24 for the Queen Anne armchairs.
And the match behind number 6.
Queen Anne armchairs makes it a match. Nicely done, Kevin. That gives you 3 prizes and another look at this puzzle with a little bit more showing. Go again, please.
Let's try behind number 18 this time.
18, his and her diamond watches.
Number 19, I believe that was.
No, green take. Diane, over to you.
I hope it was number 9.
His and her diamond watches.
And number 18?
Funny how you remember jewelry and you don't remember things like Queen Anne chairs. All right, his and her diamond watches are now in position on your side of the board, and you have an opportunity to win this game. Can you do it?
On the spur of the moment?
Is it on the spur of the moment? Yes, it is on the spur of the moment. Diane, you won the game. Here you go. Isn't that nice? And you've got some good prizes up there, too. That should make you feel terrific. And you avoided that second strike. I was a bit worried for you there.
I know, me too.
Let me take a moment to show the folks at home the entire puzzle. But you solved rather well, with not all that much showing. We had on the, and there was just a little bit of the spur showing here. The arrows were pointing at this, but Diane came through on the spur, off the, and then the young lady is mowing, of course. Mow plus men plus tea. On the spur of the moment. I don't know if it was on the spur of the moment, but Diane came up with the correct solution. Kevin, it's only a temporary goodbye because of that new rule. As you know, you now have one strike against you, so you're going to be in the same boat as Diane, and the two of you will be competing in our next match, and whoever loses that one will take a permanent goodbye from concentration. But we'll see you soon. Diane, let's hear about these beautiful diamond watches that you've just won.
His and her diamond watches. Helbro's quartz watches, hers with 14 genuine diamonds and his with 22. Unusual texture dial design carried over to the one-piece case and bracelet furnished by Helbro's.
Diane is concerned because she says, I've only got 35 seconds in which to win the cars, but that's all right. You're here. You've won a game and you've won a prize. And you could win a brand new car when we return. Stay with us, please. When our last champ won the car a few moments ago, you saw his family rush up on stage to join him. I see a young girl, looks to be about a teenager. How old is your daughter?
She's a freshman at UCLA. She's 18.
18, so she is still a teenager.
She picked out her car.
Well, then,
I wonder which one she wants.
Okay, let's not fool around, Diane. Okay. Let's have you win a car. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and we're back to our base time, as you know, 35 seconds. So you really can't afford to make too many mistakes, but let's see if you can win one.
Okay.
Go ahead. Good luck.
Thank you. 1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
4, 8.
That's a match.
10, 5.
That's a match.
11, 2.
No match.
1, 11.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
3, 2.
No match.
No, shucks. 6, 9.
No match.
13, 9.
Yeah. You missed the premier, the 3 and the 14, I believe it was. You went by it and you realized too late. But that's all right. Hey, You've got those his and her diamond watches, and your husband looks pretty happy about that. And you're going to go into another match. And right now, we want to hear about some of our prizes from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive. The Baldwin Hastings mantel clock is constructed of solid mahogany and features polished brass-plated dial with contrasting time ring and raised numerals, furnished by Baldwin Piano and Organ Company. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
All right, Diane, as you know, you're coming back in that next match against the same player because of that new rule, the two strikes. And right now, we've got to say goodbye, so please join us tomorrow on Classic Concentration. So long.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson Television Productions.